New details tonight in that shooting that led to the lockdown at the University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill yesterday. 34-year-old Tylee Chi is now charged with first-degree murder and is being held without bail. The graduate student from China is accused of killing Zhu Jiayin. That's his associate professor and the leader of his research group. Police have not found the 9mm handgun used, and they still don't know a motive.